Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Fable here, back with another episode. But before we get started, I do want to thank y'all for all the support on the series. It means a lot, especially 2,000 views on a single episode is just crazy for my channel, and it got us to 200 subs. And if y'all do want to skip this intro, I know some of y'all do, timestamp on screen right now, go ahead and feel free. For the people that are still here, I have always planned on doing a giveaway at 200 subs, but life didn't work out like that right now, so money's a little bit tight, so I'm not able to do it. So instead of doing it now and then promising some arbitrary date that never comes and happens, it was going to be a $50 giveaway at 200 subs. We'll double that to $100 and make it at 225 subs. So 225 subs, there will be a $100 giveaway. And then we will, of course, get to the exact details when we hit 225. All right. Thank y'all. Love y'all so much. See y'all on the next one. Remember, like and sub. Falling Star Beast. You're fucking me, right? Beat you. Thought I rolled there. Too early. Go. Oh. Thank God he didn't do the fucking move. Fun fact. Full-grown Falling Star Beast has an attack move that actually does 60k damage if aimed properly. So, yeah, thank God he didn't do that. Even if it barely hits you. How much health do I have? 800? One bullet of it would have hit me. Yeah, it's a little bit insane. Alright. Alright, off we go to, what's it called? Volcano Manor now. Oh, fuck off. Why do you do 90% of my fucking health? I forgot that does 90% of my fucking health. Holy shit, fuck him. A golden rune of one. Fucking bite me. Am I dead here? No. There's something down there, but I forgot how to get on it. You have to like jump on him or something. I don't know. I completely forgot how to get down there. I'm fucked. No, I missed it by a millimeter. I couldn't fucking move. That was way too close for my comfort. Alright, what's in here? Oh my god, I made it. Holy shit, I don't know how I lived. I don't know who Gelmir is or why this hero needed to grave this deep in here, but...
Rick! Rickle! I can just unlock him. No.
Sombra smithing stone. We found Rick. And just so y'all know, that is gonna be put in some title like the hardest enemy I fought or whatever. I'm fucking with you. I'm not gonna do that. How fucking tanky? Oh, that's a full. Never mind, I fucking lied. I'll give you another go. You do how much of my health? I'm dead. Oh, yes, no, maybe. Are we all confused? Yes.
I am Tanith.
Hello there, Tanith. And be a sword key. Okay, so I think that was randomized. Damn it. Alright, let's go see who's up here. Who's gonna invade us? Another Anastasia. Harness sheet or fucking her.
I'm sorry, you fucking what?
Holy that for a fucking golden rune of one. Locked shut. Huh?
The drawing room is through the hall. Use the key I handed you.
Oh hell, don't tell me I have to go find the fucking key now. Dude. Alright. So the drawing room key was supposed to be an important item. Which it's supposed to be somewhere in this whole area, maybe the whole Altus Plateau still. Which I'm cool with that. But as we have discussed, I only have one fucking great rune because Renala didn't give me hers. So the drawing room key is in Lindell. Guess how many fucking great runes I need to access Lindell? Two. God damn it. I need to go find the thing. Oh, you're above me spitting death. Okay. Hey. Fuck it, I'm down. It's a party now. Oh god, I don't think I can censor this one. Who's the boss? Oh, it's you. Oh fuck, no, you're Queen Misbegotten. I don't think I ever fought you on the normal play though. There we go. Couldn't repose you. Oh, you recover fast. Speckled hard tier. Is there any secret thing in here I can swing at? No? Okay. There's no fucking invisible snail sitting in the corner. And anyways, guys, that will do it for this episode. I hope y'all did enjoy. If you did, make sure to like and sub, and I will see y'all tomorrow with the next episode. Ciao.